Just a quick video to find out your opinion if I need to get a new steering box or a rebuilt steering box. 70 Mach 1 with power steering. So I'm looking for slop. And without any pressure on the system, without any tension on the system, I'm not seeing any slop. But I did want to point this out. Okay, there's that much play. If I hold it this way, you can see. That tiny little bit. So I don't know how much that would translate into the steering column.